continues here on SmackDown Live. The Natalya, the welcoming committee, with her chief shot there with Charlotte. Becky Lynch in the corner.
Welcoming committee, I tell you what, like them or not, doing a solid job of cutting this ring in half and punishing Becky Lynch. Well, they're working as a great team.
And Natalya taken down by Becky Lynch. Carmella tagging here with Natalya. Becky Lynch trying to get to her partner, Charlotte. SmackDown Women's Champion Naomi giving some support to Lynch and Flair. Looking for the sharpshooter again.
Natalya won it back. Yeah. It just changed significantly.
Charlotte takes out Carmella.
Queen has just entered the match. And the Queen is being a game changer in this match.
Takes down Natalya. Here comes Charlotte.
One of the greatest athletes in the world today, Charlotte Flair.
What a big boot! Cover here. The close out, the welcoming Canadian kick out.
She's a four-time Raw Women's Champion.
Now trying to position Natalya in the corner here. What is Charlotte thinking about here? How can she put away the welcoming committee?
I've got an idea, Tom. Tamina!
Oh, the rest of the welcoming committee.
Oh, what a
trip by Naomi. Naomi not going to stand for the welcoming committee's antics. German suplex there by Natalya.
Made to Becky Lynch. By Natalya, taking control.
Natalya has no idea Becky's legal.
Looking out with all that red hair coming at you.
Missile drop kick from the top. But Natalya got sent into her own corner, allowing Carmella to make the tag.
Title against Randy Orton
in Orton's hometown of St. Louis. Speaking of which, Sami Zayn and Barry Orton.